Hi, I'm Paul Hawksworth of Canon EOS, and I'm so excited to tell you about the latest addition to our line of cinema EOS cameras, the EOS C50. This compact full-frame powerhouse fits in the palm of your hand and is loaded with incredible features, including a brand new full-frame sensor, 7K 60p internal RAW recording, and 32 megapixel still photo capture. There's a whole lot more to talk about with this amazing camera, so let's jump right in. The first thing you'll notice about this camera is its size. The smallest and lightest camera in our cinema EOS lineup, the EOS C50 is ideal for handheld use, especially when you're trying to blend in with the crowd during verite shooting. With the lens detached, it's practically small enough to fit in your pocket. And with it weighing in at around 1.5 pounds, you can shoot all day and not get tired from holding it. Included is a detachable top handle, which adds 2 full-size XLR audio inputs, a start-stop button, and a zoom rocker, giving you more ways to capture the action. The camera has an RF mount, giving it native compatibility with a wide variety of Canon lenses. It's also compatible with our PL mount adapter, broadening the array of available lenses even further. At the heart of the EOS C50 camera is a newly developed 7K full-frame CMOS sensor. This sensor is capable of a dual base ISO of 800 and 6400 in Canon Log 2, and 12-bit Cinema RAW light recording at up to 7K 60p and high-speed 4K 120p recording. This is coupled with a Digic DV7 processor to help make sure that your final product looks the best. The C50 is also the first camera in our Cinema EOS lineup to feature recording options that utilize the entire sensor. You'll be happy to know that the EOS C400 camera is also getting this feature later this year via a firmware update. By selecting full frame 3:2 from the sensor mode section of the main menu, you can shoot using the full area of the sensor and its resulting open gate 3:2 aspect ratio, and then use that information in post to crop and reframe your footage to that aspect ratio of your choice. This also opens up the usage of full frame anamorphic lenses. One thing that social media shooters will love is that the camera also allows for simultaneous crop recording when shooting in 4K DCI or UHD. Allowing you to record at your chosen aspect ratio while also recording a cropped portion of the frame in 2K. When shooting in simultaneous crop mode, you have 3 format options: 9:17, 9:16, or 1:1. This will help to reduce turnaround time when formatting videos for different deliverables. One of the coolest new additions is the inclusion of zoom levers on both the camera body and the top handle. When paired with a cine servo, compact servo, or a lens with a power zoom adapter, you can have precise control over the zooming of those lenses. Furthermore, a new digital zoom feature allows you to use the levers to zoom continuously up to 4 times magnification. The C50 also contains several features that were introduced in other Cinema EOS cameras, such as dual pixel CMOS autofocus 2, false color, waveform monitor, auto clear scan, a 1/4-20 mounting point on each side of the camera, and more. The camera also features a full-size HDMI output, USB-C, timecode, and mic terminals on the body. And the detachable handle features an accessory shoe, 2 XLR inputs, and an audio control dial. Power for the camera is provided through the LPE6P battery, the same battery shipping with the EOS R5 Mark II. External power can also be supplied via the DRE6P coupler and the camera's USB-C port. In addition to the Cinema RAW light and standard XF-AVC, the C50 also features XF-AVCS and XF-HEVCS recording codecs, which provide an easy-to-manage naming system and folder structure, all the while preserving metadata and recording in the familiar MP4 format. Speaking of connectivity, Canon's XC protocol has been included, either wirelessly through the camera's built-in Wi-Fi, or by using a USB-C to Ethernet adapter to hardwire the network connection. This opens up the use of apps such as Canon's multi-camera control app and more. Also, like the EOS C400 and C80 cameras, the C50 supports CV protocol for virtual production and camera-to-cloud connectivity with Frame.io. Finally, as is the case with the EOS R5C camera, the C50 has an entirely separate still photo mode, making it a true hybrid camera. Flip that switch and you'll experience the same menu system and interface as our R-series of mirrorless cameras, while being able to take 32 megapixel photos with high-speed continuous shooting up to 40 frames per second. With all of these features and more, the EOS C50 cinema camera is ideal for a wide range of production and experience levels. It's scheduled to be available in the fourth quarter of this year, so if you want to pre-order yours, be sure to contact your local dealer or visit our website.